Shalom, and welcome to Bible Stories as Blueprints of the Soul, your Biblical Hebrew podcast. Shalom, and welcome to our Biblical Hebrew podcast. Today, I would like to speak to you about one word in Hebrew. Serarich, your belly button or your navel. In Songs of Solomon, we find the following promise. Serarich agan hasahar, your belly button or your navel is like a basin of moon or moon basin. What does this mean? Like the moon, never lacks the light of the sun, you, my love, shall always prosper us with light, with food, with drinks, with wisdom. Those three words in Hebrew, serarich, agan, hasahar, create an abbreviation. Serarich, shin, agan, aleph, which is basing, and hasahar, the moon, hey, create the word isha in Hebrew. Isha is woman in English. So those three words, serarich, agan, hasahar, create an abbreviation of a woman in Hebrew, isha, because the whole creation, whether there are biological men or biological women, all the creation as a whole is a woman for the Creator. And the Creator promises His beloved one, His humanity, a promise. You shall never lack anything, no food, no drinks, no divine wisdom. And another aspect of the word, your belly button, serarich, is the following. The word serarich has the volume of 720, like 10 times grace in Hebrew. Grace in Hebrew, chesed. Chesed has the volume of 72. And 10 times 72 is 720, like the word serarich, your belly button, your navel. Another aspect of the number 720 is the following. If we take a circle, the amount of the degrees in one circle is 360. And two circles is 360 plus 360. One circle is the sun, 360, because the sun is round, and another circle is the moon, 360. When we combine those two together, we have 720. 720 is also the number of combinations that we can create from the first word of the Bible in Hebrew, Bereshit. The word Bereshit includes of six letters. From those six letters, we can create 720 combinations. And all of this beautiful conversation is to tell all of us that in a crisis or in the days of Corona, nothing shall be lack. No food, no drinks, no health care, no divine wisdom. So please have the trust in the cause of causes, in the origin, in the love, in the mercy. Have a beautiful day and wonderful week.
Thank you for listening to Bible Stories as Blueprints of the Soul. We hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you have any questions, comments or would like to hear more about a certain topic, just write us an email to hebrew@learnoutlife.com. We're always happy to hear from you. For more episodes, videos, and articles like this, please visit our website at hebrew.learnoutlive.com. We also would like to invite you to join our live classes. Just search for Online College of Biblical Hebrew on Facebook and start learning now with students from all over the world. Kol Tuv and Shalom.